He doesn't seem friendly.
He's not.
Look. Oh, who's this? Hello. Oh, are you a Liberian?
Liberian.
Liberian? I do not think he's from Liberia, no.
No, I mean a Liberian. A Liberian. No, a
Librarian.
Librarian.
Why the hell does Gideon off in his form?
Librarian.
Liberian.
Librarian.
Librarian with an R. With an R.
Liberian.
No.
Brer. Well,
librarian.
Librarian.
Librarian. How are you? You're doing this on purpose, aren't you?
Guys, I can't find Gideon off now.
Yeah, because he probably went to his study because we talked to him already.
No, the study closed.
Librarian. A librarian approached me and offered me a book. I accept the book from the librarian. And I said, thank you, librarian. I will read this. The librarian says, no problem. I was using it in a sentence to make sure I didn't muck it up.
Hey, do we join the...
Yeah, you can join now.
Okay.
What
are you doing?
Who? Are you talking about me?
I see your jellyfish, Foss.
No,
oh,
these
no,
idiots.
I don't see the jellyfish anymore. I'm just sitting.
Alright, okay, I'm gonna join now, sorry.
What, are you jealous that a couple of guys can't just hang out together and not be weird?
Saying two guys can't just sit around the fire?
Naked?
I'm joining, give me a sec.
Naked.
Okay, I'm good.
Oh yeah, the bush.
Where is he?
I'm coming. Just like a
Where is
little
bit. No. Aww.
Oh, were we gonna let Viper deal with it?
Yeah, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Are we going back to kill that dude? We're going to go back to kill
it. Do not. This guy is friend.
We're going back to kill that
this
dude.
This guy is not. This, however, this is not.
What a shame.
Hello? So this is all Oh, it's a little rat man. You were a tree?
Bitch, get
Hi,
over
Bok.
Here.
How do I free Bok in the lot? Did you free Bok or something? Or
yep.
How do you free him? Do you just hit him as a tree? What do you do?
Pretty much, yeah.
You just hit him.
Oh.
Ow.
Does he do anything? Is he cool?
This guy is so juiced.
What does Bok do?
He eventually lets you edit your clothes. You have
cool.
a guy trying to kill you. That's technically the first. Okay, so annoying thing, the beetles also have a ridiculously inflated health pool.
These guys are so laggy. Oh god, I lagged
Bye.
Myself off the bridge. Well, that fucking sucks.
Oh.
I thought there were guardrails.
Can you change, like, your character appearance stuff? For
yep.
example,
yes.
if I wanted to change my hair to make it different from... Different to...
Yeah,
the
there's
place
a
we
mirror
the
in the lady's place
oh.
too.
Gotcha. I might change my hair so it's different from Lucy's. I was just thinking that, to do that. That might
no,
be a
we were
good
just
idea.
Telling Viper how to change his appearance. That's
No, I'm asking why Helfo's died.
Oh, I got one tap.
Look at my rooms. Oh, is it the white thing on the... Oh, found it. Give me a sec. No, that's on my runes. Oh, shit. Fucking hell. I can pick stuff off. Oh. I got a leaf.
Hey, we can try and fight. Oh.
I'm really struggling to hit this guy.
It's because he's so fucking laggy.
He takes no damage. This is awful.
I can't even hit him.
Go, my wolves of war!
Honestly, not a bad idea.
I'm killing that horse guy who killed us with the wolves.
Oh, ow.
Done some damage to him, but he killed one of the wolves. Actually, I'm gonna get off the horse and take him out by the horse. Just take him out, that's probably a good idea.
Oh, there's a guy behind me. Great.
Oh, he's almost dead. Or it's either that or the horse. Oh, shit.
That's a good jump.
Great.
Why not?
I contributed so much to that.
We could go fight Bloodhound Daryl, or whatever his name is.
I killed his horse! Now he's bareback. I mean, no, he's not bareback. He's off the horse, I mean. Different saying.
I fucking hate that.
That's when you're riding without a saddle.
Without a saddle, yeah.
Or when you're... Not when you're naked, it's when you're riding without a saddle. Yeah, I got him off his horse. I'm gonna... The wolves are useful as...
I helped. All me, baby. All me.
I'm gonna call my wolves Huey, Dewey, and Louie. Oh, do you guys want Kaiden gauntlets?
No, we'll pick up our own armor.
Wait. I got the chest armor and helmet.
Okay, I need a chest armor. I don't know how we're supposed to give each other armor.
You sure you guys don't want gauntlets? I could drop them.
No, I'm just missing a chest piece. Actually, this is a look.
Can I use that on horseback? Oh, I can! Oh, that's cool. I'm not gonna lie. That is cool. I assume you use it on horseback, but I was just like, the idea that you can is cool. I'm gonna try and... Okay, if I lock on, can I just like... I'm gonna shoot him with my bow.
I got the aggro.
I missed.
Get him fast.
I think I hit him with my bow.
Now he's aggroed on Viper.
I'm trying out the archer lifestyle. I think I hit him.
For a whetstone knife.
Did I hit him? I hit him.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. Oh man, I'm not gonna get any arrows back. Oh, I got Kaiden gold.
Viper, did you buy the crafting kit earlier?
No.
You should.
At that church that we're initially at, you can just ride your horse over there. It's cost 300 runes, but you can buy the crafting kit and you can craft arrows.
Okay, I'm gonna go grab that quickly. I'll be back.
It's so silly looking, it's so funny.
You know, we could try and get to the Kaelid rune farm.
I'm just a ways behind you guys. Oh, I'm right behind you now.
It's a funny guy around here, so I can find him.
Hello!
Oh. That does so much damage. Again? Oh no, I survived. I'm alive.
Oh dear.
What the fuck is so funny?
No! Okay.
What did you idiots do?
I don't know. I fell off the edge.
Hey Lucy, I see you ahead. Should I just go towards you or... Oh, it's bluer now, the game.
If you want.
Oh my god, it's a gold tree!
I'm literally trying to get myself killed right now, in a funny way.
What? Why?
It's Did funny. He die or is he... Oh no, he's
no,
alive.
No,
he's alive.
No, I just followed Lucy. I don't know where we are.
No!
Hey Lucy.
Hello. Ow. By the way, we're about to get nuked. Have fun.
What?
Have fun.
where are you guys?
The flower is trying to shoot us with lasers.
Oh, there you are! What are you doing?
I'm finding a woman.
To talk to or kill?
Talk to.
Should I follow you in, or what am I doing?
Yeah,
should I follow you in?
Oh, it's right, I forgot there's a mini boss down here.
You know?
Oh, yeah.
You followed me.
Yes, pumpkin
where...
head. Yes, I'm coming.
Get your ass down here.
I know. I forget where it is.
Can you not?
I don't know where it is.
No, it's so laggy. I can't see shit.
All right. Well, here I am. What are you
I'm
doing?
Trying to find where Lucy is. Oh, there she is. There's Lucy. I should need to, like, get past. I guess kill a flower. Get past. Oh. What do I need?
There we are.
Anyway.
Yeah. Is this a boss or a mini boss?
Mini boss.
Oh, cool.
Man,
oh my god, he's actually a
threat. I'm so used to him being like a joke. I'm so used to this guy being a joke.
I'm not even hitting him, what the fuck?
Because I staggered him.
Wait, what? How does that make sense?
So I staggered him and then parried him so you couldn't do any damage.
Oh. Oh, you can parry this dude? Cool.
No, well, we're
the wolf. The wolves aren't a bad idea, actually. I might do that.
This is so funny. While spectating, I can't see your summons. I can see through by the stream you summoned, but I can't actually see the spectator summons.
I chose a young voice that sounded like the very much like it sounded anime-esque. Oh, I backstabbed! Hell yeah!
Okay, good job.
But like I listened to it. And I was like, that's a very funny voice. I'm choosing that because it just sounds funny. And out of my character's mouth, who's gonna be like a very
Come
like.
On.
Yeah, we did it.
Whew.
Enemy felled. Where's the loot?
She's in here.
Can you touch the grace for me, please?
So I did.
Tarnished,
are we? Thank you.
There is no loot besides the grave site. Okay, I'm gonna go in here.
It's not really loot per se,
Statue! Oh shit, it's a moving statue.
She's a woman!
It's not a statue. She's wearing a thing.
Oh. I want to learn sorcery. Very well, but
I
refuse to
coddle. Anticipate. Hi guys, I was here the whole time.
You were.
Well then. So who are we looking to talk to here?
Yeah, still stuff for me too.
Okay, this guy.
I never got to speak to him.
I talked to a librarian in there.
Librarian.
What the fuck is this? Purchase twin maiden moss? Twin maiden husk? What is this?
Oh, right. So basically, in the event that you kill a significant character who has some sort of vending option, you can they drop a ball bearing. And you can get the ball bearing.
Do I offer a bell bearing?
Yeah,
because they don't have one.
So if you ever kill or a significant vendor dies, right?
Or a character dies.
Bearing. Yeah, so you give the ball bearing to this statue and you can purchase whatever they sold from this statue instead.
Oh, that's okay, that's useful. That is very useful.
But it's also just quite good because there's some other things it's got, so
I saw like a knight armor set that looked cool there, yeah.
I'm still using the damn club.
If you want me to be really funny, and I want to be really funny.
Where are we going?
Groveside Cave.
Right in here. Rest, make sure you're all set up there. But no, I want to get the Reduvia so I can actually start doing my thing.
And this will help us level up to a suitable level to fight the first boss.
Yeah.
Whoa. Wolves.
Fire.
Hey, who has the fire too?
Oh, you have it too?
How did you get the incantation?
We bought the fingers.
Is that good?
You have to buy the finger seal first.
Yeah.
Oh, glowstone. Thin beast bones. Golden rune. What's a golden rune?
That's like your, you consume it for runes.
Oh, it's just like more runes, basically.
Yeah.
Oh, here's the boss. This one might just melt.
Beastman of Farum Azula.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's related to Azula.
Maybe not.
I'm a backstab. I'm gonna go for the backstab. Oh. I'm gonna go for
no,
the backstab.
No, stop. Stop focusing on me.
Trying to go
I'm
for
just
the backstab.
Fireballs at it.
My uppercut is so broken against this.
Is this a boss or a mini boss?
It's a boss.
Oh wow.
No, it's a mini boss. These guys become regular enemies later on in the game.
Wait, so when you count- Hey, backstab!
Yay! Man, we're just fucking bullying this guy.
The uppercut is so dumb.
Oh, really
good job, gang.
We did it. Flame Drake Talisman.
Yeah, it lets you- it mitigates a good chunk of damage from fire.